said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone ran to tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should've heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I'm reading from the aqua with the big face. The party is and watches big enough to make your wrist ache. But he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Alright guys, I'm back. And we're about to continue into London town now. Now that we got our Hamada car, because we basically got the ability to access it now since we beat him. Let's do this shit.
I can't dang, dag, blast, plum believe it. Why do I bother?
A nice run, Denison. Tokyo is your place, it seems.
I run everywhere. I'm international, baby.
All of this and modesty, too.
Solid performance, Dennis. I have no doubt you'll more than hold your own in London.
Sounds good.
Do be a chum and drive the car to the docks for shipping. I'll send a limo around to fetch you for the airport.
Nice. Now we got ourselves all the cars that were in the area. So now we have access to our very own Skyline. Got our Dodge Charger, we got an Impreza, and we got a Shelby Series. I might use the Skyline though, because that motherfucker was beating me with the Skyline, so I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it on him now. See how he likes it. Throw some of that eggnog right in his face. Come out. Hold up. So we beat all the areas now. So now we go into this one. Navigation challenge. Nels is... Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's just try out the skyline, see what it does.
Welcome to London Town, Dennis. The first event is a modified nav challenge. Follow the arrows to the next event, and do be careful, my dear boy. I'm afraid the local constabulary does not look too keenly upon our particular form of recreation.
Great. I suppose it would have been asking too much for some time to get the lay of the land.
Time, as the old saw goes, my good man, is money. And this little challenge is your opportunity to survey the course.
Whatever.
Alright, let's do this. Alright, so there is no practice for this level. So I can't go around and practice like last time. I have to race. No. But I do have a skyline, so I am set if shit goes south. Because I actually have a good car now to race with. Ooh, holy shit. Holy shit. This fucking thing is ridiculous. Oh, dude, this, I need a fucking... Damn, the skyline is no joke. I just wanted to see how fast this fucking thing would go. God damn, the fucking thing is quick. Fucking ass. Yeah, this car's new. Give me a minute to get set to the skyline, because it's my first time ever actually using a skyline before, so just give me a minute. I'm not talking a lot there, I'm just trying to get this fucking race set, so... Crash! Oh shit. Whoa, we almost had it. Okay, so we were actually doing really good. I actually kind of like the skyline though. I like it. I like that it's quick, and I like that it's a good car. Because that fucking thing is ridiculous. I mean, the other car was cool, but it was, you know, it wasn't like that. It wasn't what I thought it was going to be like. But this car is cool. This car is cool. I forgot about that shit. Ooh, that's gonna be interesting trying to race with that, with those things on the side like that. Shit. So I gotta go in through the front. Wow. Okay, whatever.
Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me, you fucking ass? Ugh. Fuck. Man. This shit is ridiculous. Yo, you gotta get the props. You gotta get them. Are you fucking... Oh, we were doing so good, too. That was bitch shit. That was bitch shit right there. I call bullshit on that. I call some fucking bullshit on that. Hold up. I saw you up here. Hold up. Guys, give me a minute, guys. Wow. Do this. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Then again, we can always do it again. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking motherfucker. I love this. I'm surprised we made it out of Tokyo, though. Thank you. You are a fucking ass, man. You are a fucking ass. You're an asshole, man. Rang that bell the whole way home. We almost got him that time. That was a test drive bus. Aww. Wow, we're that far in the game that we get to see test drive buses too. Wow, so we must be near an end of the game, because the last city is Monte Carlo. We're in the third city right now. There's four cities. San Diego. Or San Francisco. San Francisco, Tokyo. This one, London, and Monte Carlo. Monte Carlo is the last one. So we only have two more left now. Which is not that much, actually. That means we're almost done with this game. I can already see the avalanche coming right now. Excuse me. Oh, you can run those over? Oh, I didn't even know that. Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna run them over then. Fuck it. If you can run them over, I'm running them over. Fuck it. I'm running them fucking things over. If you can run them over, I'm running them over. That's it. We're running them over. Fuck it. If we can run them over, I'm running them over. I'm tired of getting rid of that. With that run around them, those fucking things, man. We just run them over. Fuck, I'm running over. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, we can run those over. I didn't even know that. Nice. Yeah, let's do that. Actually, I'm gonna do that actually. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's run them over. Let's fucking run them over. You fucking asshole, man. This is the world. This is the worst fucking stage I've seen. That's a fucking single player stage. God damn, this is the worst than the fucking first one. And the fucking San Francisco. This is the... I think this is the worst one yet. Not because of the fucking track, because of the goddamn police. I could do this shit easily without police, I bet. Got these goddamn police running around and shit. Fucking bullshit. A fucking toll booth. Dude. Fucking bullshit. You fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you fucking fuck motherfuckers. You piece of fucking shit. have been close. Ooh. Dude, we're doing good, though.
We made it all the way out of Tokyo?
Man. Man, we climbing up the ladder quick. Like a quarter a second off, dude, we would have made that shit. If I didn't crash like that, we would have made that.